trash. You know, I don't think it belongs. And I said, did he hear everything he said to us? I mean, he didn't think it natural. It was perfect. Y'all both don't look like this, right? I mean, I was writing. But I got the parts I was supposed to get. I was thanking God for me hosting again, because if I wasn't hosting, I probably would have still been in the shop with the customers here. And then when I spoke to the mother this morning, she said, no, you're hosting. That means it was meant for me to get my message. And I thank you. I didn't know how much time to say I thank you. I thank you. So we are getting ready. Thank you. We are getting ready for our sisters. I went out there and I said to them, how do you guys want to be introduced? I said, you guys want to introduce me? And they said, no. I said, we don't want to introduce you. He said, no. I said, you don't want that little fan of me? I said, no. He said, so how is it that you don't want me to talk? He said, you want me to travel to Africa? Thank you.